You'll need these for today's lesson. Now, sir, state your name to the world.
I'm Jake.
Awesome. Now, Jake, have you ever gone to a job interview and just absolutely flubbed it because of your handshake?
All the time.
Well, you're not alone out there, my friend. Very few people know the proper etiquette to handshakes. And don't worry, my scared little sheep. I'm here to help you. Now, please, just put your hand like this. Now, remember, none of that. Never. What you want to do is you want to go in and keep constant eye contact. Eye contact is key. You just do this, and remember, it's not all in the wrist. This is a team effort right here. You go up and down, nice and fluid. I'm going to do a little extra for the camera. Yeah. None of this LBJ vice grip. You don't want to strangle the hand. You don't want it to be like an act of dominance. You're asserting yourself. You're showing, hey, nice to meet you. This is how a handshake is done, folks. Remember, the wrist is not a spotlight hog. It's a group effort. Now, Jake, my boy, how does it make you feel when I point at you like this? You feel defensive, right? Like I'm accusing you of something. Where do I get off? This just oozes blame. Now that, my friend, is because you're not supposed to point like this. This is just the barbaric way of pointing. And frankly, it's unacceptable. What you're supposed to do is point like this. Three fingers. Look at that. Elegance. Grace. See? You got it. You're a natural, buddy. You just point like this at whoever you want to acknowledge, because that's what this is about. It's not about accusing, it's about acknowledging. Now, see, do it with me now. You're acknowledging.
Acknowledging.
Me. Perfect. You got it, buddy. Because like this, it's just, what are you doing? What are you trying to do, huh? You blame me for something? You want money, huh? But this, it's like, oh, you want my attention. Well, now you have it. If you want to attend a group, here's what you do. You just slowly but surely just spread out your fingers and just split and pull them off in different directions. That shows that you're acknowledging a group. You want a group's attention. You're not blaming a group like a Neanderthal. You're acknowledging a group. Perfect. You got it. I know you guys back home can do it too, because if he can, I literally have no doubt that you can either. So, congratulations. You're now part of the solution. You did it, buddy. Here you go. A little congratulatory.
Wow, thank you.
Yeah.
I'm parched.
Well, that concludes today's tutorial. So get out there, spread the word.